In Fitchburg today, a building was evacuated after an ammonia leak. That happened around 10:30 this morning at Serco on Verona Road. The leak was in the refrigeration system. Crews ventilated the area and resumed normal business operations. Two employees received minor injuries. And when